5 people, including 4 police officers, have been killed by an explosive device left on the road in eastern Burkina Faso. Reports say Friday is blast from an improvised explosive device IED took place in Boungou, an area that has seen a series of attacks attributed to jihadist militants. The police officers were providing an escort to government workers, said AFP. A similar attack killed 5 police officers in the area. In August, both attacks took place on the route between Boungou and Fort Angoulême, one of the main towns in the country, its eastern region. About 40 members of the security forces have been killed in IED attacks. Since August, jihadist attacks in the country have killed at least 240 people. Since 2015, with the North and East particularly affected, there have been 3 attacks in the capital Ouagadougou.